Hi folks, John Zajaros and Tough Guy here. We're on our walk, and I just thought I'd stop at our favorite spot, the Beck Center here. It's about 2 miles from our house. And I just wanted to talk to you about a couple of things that I saw that were kind of amazing. You know, I saw this little owl dressed up as a human being. Actually, it was a human being dressed up as an owl. Another one dressed up as a chipmunk. Talk about being desperate for publicity. These businesses are just doing anything. I think they'd probably hang the poor things upside down if they thought it would bring some extra traffic in. Can you imagine if you went in there and you actually offered them a solution? And now I'm competing with a couple of trucks that are going by. They're actually taking down a church right down the street. I had written a blog post about churches and blogs a little while ago. And since then, they've put one of the churches up for sale, and another one is actually being torn down as we speak. And those were the dump trucks going by. It's pretty amazing. But Tough Guy's about to go nuts because he sees another dog, and I'm going to take off. But I just wanted to point out that, you know, even in this economy, and maybe because of this economy, there's incredible opportunity. There's incredible opportunity, and all you have to do is whine for it. No, all you've got to do is put your face in front of the right people, and we'll talk again soon. Bye-bye.
Another grand opening. Only in America, huh? Imagine standing out there all day like that for a picture.